talking. It used to love his mystery, but now he's just exhausting. Another day spent just laying in his room, the sense of incense and some undelivered food. Obsessions with trivial things, like the amount of fucking love hearts I finish a text message with. And when you hold his hand, it doesn't feel like flying. And when you take his breath away, you might as well be dying. You're dying to breathe, you're trapped in his grace. Doesn't get the message, and he doesn't hear my pleas, so she just started screaming.